Got a net?
Nah, flip them.
Flip them? Yeah, this look like a net size fish. You don't want to come up. What you think it is?
Might be a redfish.
Redfish? The way you diving down,
man. Pulling sheephead.
Straight under the boat. Don't come around the back. I think Gabriel got something he don't want. Big Jack. And he don't taste like tuna, that's the problem. Boat. Everywhere.
Another
one. Somebody told me if you want to get a fishing fast, you keep switching directions. So you lean one way. Once you get them going that way, you lean the other way. I don't know. This don't seem like it's fighting like a jack. Like, he didn't take that one long run. All right, look like he's coming up. Shout out to the ugly duck. Saw him, is Jack.
Oh, yeah, it's Jack.
Oh, yeah. Damn. He took all your line off. See, yeah, that's how I'm used to fight them. They'll hit, and then they'll take off.
Uh-oh,
there we are. I see him. Big fish right there. Big old Jack.
In my arm.
Pushing 30. Maybe
on
more. Yeah, look at that. You wouldn't think you'd catch a big fish like that on. Yeah,
a little piece of shrimp.
Little bitty shrimp.
Not even thinking Jack, but what a mess with Jack.
Kicked off at all? Yeah, imagine if you had to run around the block 5 times.
Couldn't even run around the block half the time.
You'd be laid up.
Congrats, you made it to the end. Now that you're at the end, make sure you don't miss another video by hitting that subscribe button. And if you aren't subscribed, make sure you hit that bell so that you know when I post. Thanks for watching. Get out there and go fishing. And I'll see you guys out there.